our rowdy friends are coming over tonight.
Now Sam thinks he's Hank Williams Jr.
I know Sam gets aroused by me, Mike, but I always have to tell him I belong to you.
That's just so like you, Mary. You act like an angel towards Mike, but like a bitch towards me.
In case of fire, exit building before tweeting about it. So, what do I tell Sylvester?
Ha 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 ha.
I said, tweeting, not Tweety, you that old booty tent.
Please, no chairs in this area. Stupid dumbass moronic bastards didn't listen.
This printer is now called Rob Wally because it is constantly shamming. I be shamming, Mom. We shamming, and I hope you like shamming too. Ha 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 ha.
PMS 24/7. No wonder Mary throws tantrums when she gets upset. She's got PMS.
Stay calm, Mary. Sam doesn't really mean it. Keep your cool. Oh, tantrum coming on.
Microsoft Sam, if you say one more word about my having PMS, I will castrate you with a meat cleaver, you bastard.
Ruth, good boy, Mike. Have a biscuit.
Sam, be careful who you call a dog. It's maybe you.
That's right.
Warning, private property. Keep off this. Red dog. Down, Rover. Down, Fido. Down, Rex. Red dogs.
American Red Cross. Running with scissors. Jeez Louise. Does a red dog need competition? If the person running with scissors ran amok in the red bank, they'll scream bloody murder. Ha 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 ha!
Yoga for lunch, 12 to 1. I like mine with blueberries.
I can't stay long. I'm late for my yogurt class. Ha 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 ha!
Unattended children will be sold as slaves. That's unconstitutional. Slavery is illegal.
Let's leave Sam unattended, so he can be sold as a slave. To me. Hot, 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 hot.
Mike, I wish you would stop being an asswipe.
Chill out, Mike. Sam's only teasing you. Remain. Calm. Hot. Oh. Tantrum. Coming. On. Now.
No, damn, crap, Sam always does this to every time I tease him. When will you ever learn to stop calling me an asswipe, you son of a bitch.
Stop. Please discard all passengers here. Only driver allowed beyond this point. Judas Priest. Then what do they do with the passengers?
Does this mercy in us?
Eek. It's the devil.
Well, who do you expect, Russell?
Leave us alone, you mancy old devil. What sin could we have committed to land here?
Well, you're not the ones I should be chasing. But if you see Microsoft Sam, tell him I went over with him. Alone.
We will, alright. When hell freezes over. Ha 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 ha!
I am ready to know what you get.
Caution. Gumballs and bouncing balls mixed together. Now they tell me. I think I swallowed some of each and I feel like a Mexican jumping bean.
Sam's the only one who has the balls to swallow gumballs and bouncing balls at the same time. Hot, 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 hot.
That's right.
Son of a bitch.
Try our grilled cheese flavor of the week, banana. Banana and grilled cheese? That's gross.
Stop. If you are not a fly,
Please do not trigger the flight traps, as this will cause them to digest themselves and eventually die. If you are a fly, please ignore this message, but proceed with caution. If you are Microsoft Sam, proceed.
And if you are done taunting Microsoft Sam, proceed. And then proceed to the next sign.
Moonlink. I predict this place will be torn down by militant vegetarians. Ha 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 ha.
Exit 36. Lover. No re-entry westbound at this exit.
Let this be a reminder to Sam of what happened after I kicked him out of my bed. No re-entry. Ha 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 ha.
Pichomus. Pichibus. Pichimus. She came, she saw, she bridged.
Sensitive areas. Please keep out. I think I've developed poison ivy.
Don't you get any ideas, Sam. You touch any of my sensitive areas, I'll jam my spiked boots up your ass. Ha 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 ha.
Take it easy, Sam. Don't let it bother you. Remain calm. Tantrum in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, 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 damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, it's not fair, it's not right, it sucks, you hear me, sucks, 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 Microsoft, Mary, you'll always be a bitch to me, you hear me, bitch, 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 bitch.
Ye gads. Mary, are you alright?
I'm alright, right. I keep warning Sam to face the other way when throwing a tantrum, but he never listens.
And where is he? He's right here. Holy shnikes. I should have known this infernal beastie would take Sam prisoner again.
This is getting way too familiar. Why is the devil so keen on tormenting me? And what sin did I ever commit to deserve such infernal treatment anyway?
Never mind, just focus on your punishment.
Harm one hair on Sam's head, Satan, and the wrath of God shall come down on you like a ton of bricks.
If you try to take him away from me again, Earth will be destroyed utterly and the curse will be on those who try to rebuild it. Unacceptable. You release Sam immediately, because you have no conclusive proof against him. Interviewer, Sam, get it from me right now.
Got it. Pooped on again by that infernal devil.
Filthy old devil.
For your brazen despicable acts, I take that. Graceless, you put me back in God's country again. This time Earth will be destroyed.
That will never be allowed.
Now I'm going to bring you up, you infernal cesspool.
God cleaned up the devil for his filthy act, then sent him back to his lair. The angel cleaned up Sam and rescued him from Satan's kingdom. Mary managed to dig her way out of the ground, and the sign reading goes on.
Cash parking, $297,000. Jeez Louise! It's now getting too expensive to even park here. Next time there's a jam fest, I'm walking.
One way, go right. Evacuation route, go left. I'd hate to be in this spot when a hurricane threatens the area.
I think I just evacuated myself.
Ew.
Pencils, $9,999.99. Holy shnikes! Are we really running out of wood?
Don't ask me, I'm still wondering why I paid $15,000 for my set of recycled cans.
In case of emergency, contact the bartender. I think I have an emergency. I ordered scotch and soda and got tape and Pepsi. Raffle. Jeez Louise, are you razzing me again?
We didn't razz you, Sam. That buzzer means it's closing time and we all have to clear out within 5 minutes.
I don't know about you, but I've had a fantastic time here tonight.
So have I. Don't you agree, Mike?
I agree, Mary.
You know something, Sam? I had a really cool time.
So have I. Speak only a female too. All aboard the Rafflecopter. We're going home.
Funny Signs is brought to you by WTF Consulting. When you need to know what the F is going on, call out WTF.